All right, hope everyone had a good week. Let's chat about this workout. Go over to the chat, I'm gonna paste it in there. We'll talk about the team version first, and then we'll go down to the solo version. So, with your partner, so all of these movements are gonna be per team, or all of these reps are per team, and we're switching, so everyone's splitting the reps 50-50, and we're switching back and forth. So we're gonna start with air squats. I'll go over all the movements in a minute, but so if any of these are unclear, hold tight. I'll clear them up hopefully with the movement review. But we're gonna start with 200 air squats per team. So that's just body weight air squats, no weight, no dumbbells, no kettlebells, nothing, just your body. And you're gonna switch every 20 reps. So on these movements, other than the burpees, everything is 10 sets. So for the 200 air squats, you're switching every 20 reps. So I'm gonna do 20, my partner's gonna get to 40, then I'm gonna get to 60, 80, 100, 120, boom, 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 until we get to 200 total per team. Then we're gonna do 50 burpees per team, switching every 5 reps. So the burpees are just gonna be 5 reps, switching every 5 reps all the way through. I'll do 5, my partner does 5, back and forth until we hit 50. Then we're moving on to 150 sumo deadlift high pulls. This is also gonna be 10 sets, but this time it's 15. So I'll do 15, my partner gets to 30, 45, 60, 75, 90, and so on until we get 150 per team, sumo deadlift high pull. Then we're going down to 40 burpees, switching every 5. I'll do 5, partner does 5 until we get to 40. Then we've got 100 alternating dumbbell snatches, switching every 10. I'll do 10, partner does 10. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, until we get to 100. We got 30 burpees, and we're finishing with 50 squat clean thrusters, switching every 5 reps. Then wrap it all up with 20 burpees. That makes sense? So our burpees are going 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Our reps are going 200, 150, 150, and our movements are switching every chunk. Good? Make sense? I think it does. All right. The solo version is going to be similar. We're cutting all those reps in half because it's just one person. And we're programming some rest in there. So we're going to do, if you're going by yourself, I'll go by myself. So you can kind of follow along with me. But we're going to do 100 air squats straight through. You don't need to stop or switch. If you need to rest, that's fine. But you're going 100 straight through. Then you're going to do 25 burpees straight through. When you're done with that first squat and burpee chunk, we'll take a 1 minute rest. So that clock will be running. Just peek at that clock or start it on your watch or something, but you get 1 minute of rest doing nothing. Then we're gonna move on to sumo deadlift high pulls. We've got 75 of those and 20 burpees. Sprint through as fast as you can, get through as fast as you can. Then you have a 1 minute rest after those 20 burpees. The next movement is alternating snatches. You've got 50 and 15 burpees, 1 minute rest. And then we're finishing also with 25 squat clean thrusters and 10 burpees. So the only difference in the solo version is you're not passing it off to anyone because you don't have a partner, and we have programmed rest. The movements, the flow of the movements is gonna be the same. You'll end up doing the same amount of reps. That's it. Sound good? I have no idea how long this will take, but we're gonna go with a 22 minute cutoff. 2-2. Maybe that'll be close. Maybe it won't be. I don't know. 22 minute cutoff. So do what you can. Try to finish under 22 minutes. If you don't, we'll be done at 22. We'll keep moving through. Also, for any of these weighted things, air squats are just your body, so we'll throw those out. But for the high pulls, for the snatches, and the squat clean thrusters, you should be able to get through your chunk. I'm talking about teams here. You should be able to get through your reps unbroken. So if we're on high pulls, it's 15. Pick a weight that allows you to get through 15 in a row. That way you can keep switching it back and forth to your partner. If you have to rest in your set, then your partner's resting longer. It'll take a lot longer. So try to pick a weight, scale to a weight that you can do all of your, whatever we're on, all of your reps unbroken without putting that weight down, and then rest while your partner's working. Same with those snatches. You should be able to alternate through your 10 reps pretty smoothly, pretty quickly, and then put the weight down and rest when your partner's working. And on those squat clean thrusters, it's just 5, so try to be able to do 5 in a row. Sound good? If you are solo, you know, we've got a 75 sumo deadlift high pulls. You do not have to do all 75 in a row, but kind of the same thing. You should probably do maybe sets of 15, crank out 15, put it down, rest a second, do another 15. When we get to those snatches, maybe sets of 10, and then put it down, just shake it out a little. You do not have to do those sets unbroken, but you should be able to get big chunks so we can keep moving through. Okay, let's do it. We'll do a little warm up. We'll go over those movement reviews. And we... All right, let's warm it up. All right, we're just gonna start with some jumping jacks. Jumping jacks. Keep going. Seconds and then just walk your hands side to side, stretching out the back of your legs. Hold for a second or two on each side and just back and forth. Side lunges, just leaning side to side, kind of stretching out the inside of that quad up into your groin, just side to side. You keep those toes pointed forward, your feet flat, working inside your legs. Good squat stance. I'm gonna come down, stand on those fingertips, drop your butt, hold here for a second or two, and then stay on those fingers and straighten those legs out. Back and forth there. Stretching at the bottom of our squat, you should feel this in your hips, and then straighten those legs, lock those knees. Pull your chest up. So good to me. Monday morning. All right, standing tall. We're going to pull our heel up to our butt. Stretch out those quads. Front, up your leg. Together if you can. It just turns out that way.
more each side.
Alright, come down to the floor. Come down to the floor. We're gonna hug one knee into our chest, pull that ankle across, and then cross it over. The shoulder blades flat. And then switch. Hug the knee up. Pull the ankle across. Cross it over. One more on each side. Hug that knee up. Pull the ankle across. Cross it over. And last one. Knee to your chest. Ankle across. And cross it over.
Can't trust that day.
All right. Let's talk about these movements. Air squats. Sumo deadlift high pull, snatches, squat clean thrusters. Okay, air squats. Air squats. The biggest thing is you have a lot of these, a lot of reps, so make sure that you're focusing on your techniques. You don't do a lot of terrible reps. There's no weight involved, so it's not going to feel bad. You're not going to feel any bad pulls in your back or anything, but we want to focus on good mechanics because it's a lot of reps. So we want to have a lot of reps of good, solid reps so we can kind of build on our technique. Heels are going to be outside of your shoulders, toes out a little bit, right? Chest stays up. As I come down, I'm sending my hips back first. So on the way down, my hips are coming back so that my knees stay back over my ankles, all the way down and stand up. If you put your hands out, it'll help counterbalance your butt going backwards. If you don't put those knees up or hands out, tendency is to drive your knees forward. So we really want to go hips back, chest up, find a good stance that allows you to get all the way down and all the way up. Last thing, watch those knees caving in. So we don't want to go squatting in here. My toes are out a little bit, so my knees are out a little bit, just in line with my toes. Right there, especially at the bottom. The tendency is to come in here at the bottom. We don't want to do that. That's bad on that knee joint. So knees out and stand. Cool, air squats. Sumo deadlift high pull. We do a lot of high pulls. We're adding the sumo deadlift in there. So wide stance, that's the sumo. Weights together. We're coming down to about mid shin. Doesn't have to be all the way to the floor, but definitely below the knee. Come up and pull. Okay, keep that nice flat back, big hinge at the hip, little bend at the knee, boom, boom. Elbows are finishing up above your chest, elbows above your hands and your hands above your chest. So up here, not finishing down here, nice and high. Alternating dumbbell snatches, same wide stance. We're touching that weight in the middle of our feet, in the middle of our legs, so right underneath us. Everything is coming right up our midline. So split your legs, up your belly button, split your chest, nose, up overhead. Tap the floor on this one and jump it overhead. Switch. Tap the floor, jump overhead. So it's a big aggressive pull, almost like that high pull, but more of a jump, and you're catching overhead. Switching every rep. So for your teams, you're switching every 10. So it's gonna be one, two, you can do one on the left, and two, three, four, five, six. You're doing five each side for your 10 reps as a team. Last one, squat clean thrusters. Squat clean thrusters. You're going to give me that same squat stance we talked about for the air squats. We're gonna hinge just till we get to the knee. So hinge at the hip till we get to the knee. Pop it up like a clean. Squat into a thruster. So we're jumping up, squat, press. All right, big pull, squat, press. One weight. One weight. Same stance, squat stance. Hold that weight on the outside. Come to the knee, jump, squat, press. Jump straight up, squat, press. All the way down on those squats, on those thrusters. All right, what do we got? Will someone kindly repost? I will kindly repost. Okay. All right. What else do we need? Any modifications? Anything? Nothing? All right. So remember, for your weights, especially you team folks, you should be able to do your chunk, your set of reps unbroken, quick, so that you can pass it off. Your rest is when your partner's working, okay? So especially on those high pulls, you should be able to do 15 in a row. On the snatches, you should be able to do 10 in a row, and those squat clean thrusters should be able to do 5 in a row. That way you do your reps, let your partner go, get their work in, and so on. All right, for you solo folks, your reps should kind of be the same. What happened here? For you solo folks, you do not have to do all of your reps. It should be about the same. So when we get to our high pulls, you should be doing 15 in a row. Shake it out real quick. Do another 15 or so. And then for your snatches, you should be able to do at least sets of 10. And same with the squat clean thrusters, maybe sets of 5-ish. Just so we can keep it moving. Anyone need anything? Someone's at an airport, it sounds like. All right. Nothing. Did I miss anyone? Emily, no burpees. You can do V-ups. Yeah, you can always sub V-ups in for burpees. Anyone else I miss? Mm-mm. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Oops, Jason, I reposted it to someone privately, but we got it. Okay, let's do it. Decide who's gonna go first. We got those air squats, 200. 200. Switching every 20. Switching every 20 on your teams. On your teams, figure out who's going first. Remember, if you're by yourself, we're going to do 100 squats and we're going to do how many burpees? 25 burpees? And you got a minute rest, so keep at that clock. Give yourself a minute rest. Oh, we're cutting everyone off at 22. Hopefully that's close. Get your reps in, let your partner know that you're done somehow, keep moving through. Starting in 10 seconds. The legs going. Keep your chest up, nice tight back. 2, 1, and let's go. That's a 20 if you're on a team. Going for 100 if you're by yourself.
Here I will stay by your side every night. I don't know where you hide from the one that close your eyes. Shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, no. It's 7 a.m. Say it in the street, that's a knockout. But you say it in a tweet, that's a cop out, and I'm just like, hey. Are you okay?
And I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression, but quick 20 reps, pass it off your partner, 2.5 minutes in. You're by yourself. Check that clock when you finish those burpees. Get a minute rest. Whew. On teams, let's go. Get your 20 reps in quick. Get your partner go. You're on a team. If you're solo, you got those 25 burpees, then a minute rest. Teams, you're going straight through. Finish your 50 burpees as a team. You're right into those sumo deadlift high pulls. Whew. Get to those high pulls. Nice tight back. 15s, you're switching every 15 on those high pulls. Get your 15 in and switch. 150 total.
I like the way you talk. I like the things you wear. I want your number tattooed on my arm in ink, I swear. Cause when the morning comes, I know you won't be there. Every time I turn around, you disappear.
We got 5 more minutes. Push to finish. If you're getting close and you're done, awesome work. Your soul, get that last minute of rest in. You got one more time through. Team, just keep your partner working. Let's go.
Get up. I don't get dehydrated.
Brian Burke finish on those last set of burpees. 2 minutes. Vanessa Dane looking good. Felipe, good work. Moving, let's go. We got a minute. We're still going. Push it. Push it. Nice, Kobe. Come on. There you go, Justin. Yeah. 30 seconds to work. If you're on a team, make your partner go again. Come on, get through your reps. Come on, Justin. Nice job, Liz. Amanda and Mike looking good. Come on, Mike. Nice, Matt. 15 seconds should be a sprint. If you're moving, it needs to be sprinting. Get your record down to 10. Don't you be afraid of something new. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Nice job. Well, that's it for the week. Thank you guys. Happy August. August 1 today. Pretty wild. Have a great rest of your weekend. Hopefully this started it off on the right note. Enjoy the rest of your Saturday and Sunday.
Thanks, Charlie.
I'll see you guys Monday, 8 a.m. Monday. And 11, but if you want to get up early, we got 8 a.m.
Thanks, Charlie.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Happy weekend. Thanks, Charlie.
Yeah, have a great weekend, guys.
That was a tough one.
That was a tough one. Whew. We did it. We're done.
Thanks, Charlie.
Yeah.
That was gnarly.
Thanks, Charlie.
Thank you, Charlie.
Yeah, Jason, have a great weekend.
Thanks, Charlie.
Yeah.
Thanks, Charlie.
Thanks, Char.
Thanks, Char. Char.
Thank you, Charlie.
Irene, hello.
Whew.
Appreciate it.
Thank you, Charlie. See you on Monday.
You're welcome. See you, Michelle.
Thank you.
See ya. Nice job, Amanda. Come on, Ryan. Come on, Lee. Nice. Come on, Lee, last 5. Hey,
Ah.